The first string band to be organized north of Market Street is in place and ready to go, and the crowd welcomes the Aqua String Band. Their captain is Al Primavera Jr. It's his 35th year as a member of the Aqua String Band, and he first appeared as its marching captain back in 1982.
Aqua's theme this year is Aqua's Playing with Fire, and you know they say where there's smoke, there's fire, and this presentation is going to give us both. Smoke, fire, firemen in a firehouse, everything. It's hot. You might be cold out there along the streets, but it's hot in the Aqua presentation this year.
Now, you notice that the perimeter of the band represents smoke in charcoal, gray velvet, and satin gowns. And I think that inside we're going to see little licks of fire.
Ooh. Aqua introduced the Glockenspiel to Mummery, by the way, putting the bells on Broad Street, not just the fire.
And the crowd greets them, the Aqua String Band, and their theme, Aqua's Playing with Fire. The west side of City Hall is on fire as the Aqua string band struts off. And Jim, you made a real interesting observation about the makeup of that band.
Yeah, well, I say.